Welcome to the third week of virtual PE classes. I hope you enjoyed the last two videos. Please comment, let me know, so that I know what to kind of put in the videos for the future lessons. Today, we're gonna warm up again with two different tabatas. Then we will stretch. Then we're gonna do some throwing and catching activities and challenges. And then we'll end with a little cheer. So get ready for the warm up. Okay, so for our warm-up this week, we are going to do, again, two different tabatas. Remember, tabatas are 4 minutes, which is not enough to get your heart strong. Remember, in order to get your heart strong, you need to be exercising, moving your body for 20 minutes. So we need to be doing two tabatas, which are each 4 minutes. Now, again, if you remember from last week, tabatas, you exercise for 20 seconds, and then you have a 10-second break. So it's 20 seconds and then a 10-second break. So for our first Tabata, the first exercise is going to be jumping jacks. We should all know these. The second exercise is high kicks. Okay, just kicking high, also called Frankenstein kicks. The third one is bell jumps. So it's forward, back, forward, back. And then the fourth one is step punch together. So you're here, you take a step, you punch together. Step punch together. Step punch together. Step punch together. Okay? And again, for the Tabata, you can wear sneakers, you can wear, be barefoot. I'm wearing socks today. Okay?
Four. Three, two, one, go!
Forward, back.
Three, two, one.
Enjoyed that first tabata. Remember, if you need to get water, you can pause the video, go get some water. We're now going to do our second tabata, okay? It's going to be the same thing, 20 seconds of activity, 10 second break. Our first exercise is burpees, which we've all kind of done before, so hopefully you remember. So again, it's jumping jack. You put your hands down, jump out together. I'll do it from the side so you can see a little better. Jumping jack, hands go down, out, together, stand up. Okay, second one is windmills. So you open your legs, hands are out, opposite foot, hand to opposite foot, down, up, down, up, down, up. You should not be staying down the whole time. That is not right. You are up, down, up, down, up. Okay, the third exercise is kick squat. Okay, so you are going to kick squat, kick squat, kick squat. The fourth one is spaghetti and meatballs. So you're laying down. Spaghetti, meatball, spaghetti, meatball, okay? And then we repeat for round two. So get ready.
Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Burpee. Windmills are next.
Round two. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Listen up. Here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue, like him. Inside and outside, to himself.
Kick squat.
Round three.
And himself and everybody
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Spaghetti and meatball.
Round four.
Okay, when we all. Tabatas. We got our muscles strong. We got our heart beating fast. Now, that was only 8 minutes, okay? Remember, you should be exercising for 20 minutes or more. So you can always do these two Tabatas another time throughout the day or the week, okay? So you need to get some water? Go get some water. Okay, hopefully you got some water. Remember, you can always pause the video and get some water. We are now going to be moving on to stretches. After we do intense workouts, it's really important that we are stretching. So let's start with our quadricep stretch first. Remember, the quadriceps are right here. 2 feet together, take your hand, grab your leg. You can wiggle your ear for balance. And you should be holding it for 10 seconds, counting. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, 2 feet together, take your hand, grab your leg, wiggle your ear for balance. Also make sure you're tightening your abdominal muscle. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And stop. Okay, let's do our calf muscle stretch, the bottom back of our legs. I'm gonna do it from the side, but remember we're facing forward. Take a step and bend. I'll show you from the side. 2 feet together. Facing forward, take a step, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, facing forward, take a step, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And stop. We're gonna do our hamstring stretch. Usually in PE, we always touch our toes for a hamstring stretch. Today we're gonna do a sitting down figure four stretch. So you wanna make a four, and your body should be facing forward, hands together, really reach, and try to grab your toe. If you can't grab your toe, just grab wherever you can. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Head. Okay, and switch, other side. Just a little bit of this chair. Okay, facing forward, take your hand and bend. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, I have been sitting a lot more than usual because I'm kind of stuck at home. So my back is starting to make hurting. So that might be happening to you also if you're doing a lot more sitting than usual. So we're gonna stretch out our back. So facing forward, to pick up your leg, put it to one side, and then you're gonna twist to the other side. So you should be opposite, facing to the back. Really pull that leg, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, pick up your side, opposite. Remember, twisting your body. Look to the back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, now we're gonna stretch our pectoral. Okay, the chest stretch is my favorite stretch because you get your pectoral and double hamstring. So, take your hands, you're gonna interlace them. So interlace like this and bend down. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, let's just end with our tricep stretch because tricep flexibility is very important. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And switch. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, those are the stretches we are gonna do today. Remember, there's a lot more stretches, so if you wanna pause the video and stretch more, you can do that. Also, remember, stretching doesn't take up that much room. It doesn't make really any noise, so it's really an easy thing to do if you're stuck at home all day. Okay, there's a lot of good stretching that you could do. Okay, warmed up. We stretched. Now, for the main part of our lesson, we are gonna do some throwing challenges. Now, if we were in PE class, we'd be using either beanbags or those small yarn balls, the fluff balls. But I know I don't have those, so I'm gonna show you some other things that you could use. If you do a fluff ball, if you do a beanbag, that's what you should be using. So some other things you could use, okay? You could use a stuffed animal, kind of a small, stuffed animal, you don't want a big one. You could use a sponge. Okay, make sure it's dry. You don't really want a wet sponge. I have like a small kind of foam football. So if you have any small foam balls or anything, a small ball, that would work. If you have kind of like figurines, like you have rubber ducky, I have like a small eraser. Those could always work. Small little toys. You could also make a ball with two socks. Take your socks, okay? You roll them together, and that could be like a ball, okay? Okay, the first challenge we are going to do is two hands, and we're gonna see, I'm gonna give you 15 seconds, and we're gonna see how many times can you catch it in 15 seconds. So count, how many times can you catch it? Okay, get ready, on your mark, get set, and go.
Who let the dogs out?
Two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, I got 15 catches. How many did you get? You can comment if you got more than me. Now, we're gonna see with the same 15 seconds, how many can you catch with just one hand, okay? So they drop. Does that count? No. Okay. So you're going to see one, two. Oh, you dropped it? Okay. Three, four. Okay. How many can you get? Ready? 15 seconds. On your mark, get set, go. Okay, I just got the same number. Now, put it in the other hand, okay? On your mark, get set, and go. Okay. Now, with this hand, I got 13. With this hand, I got 15. So, my right hand, the hand I write with, I was a little better at catching it. Okay? See, okay, were your hands even? Did they get the same amount? Was one better? Was one worse? You can always comment below. Let me know which hand was able to catch more. the next challenge we are going to do is a little harder. And we've done this before in the beginning of the year, so some of you might remember. You're going to be standing up. You're going to throw the beanbag, the socks, the stuffed animal, whatever you have, you're going to throw it. And then you're going to catch it while sitting down. So watch me. I throw it, and then I catch it while sitting down. Okay? So, I want to give you about 30 seconds and see if you can do it. Throw it, sit down, and catch it. Ready? And go. Throw it, sit down, and catch it. Okay, and stop. You can also pause the video if you want to do that for longer. But we're going to move on to the opposite. So now you are sitting down, okay? You're going to throw the beanbag sock, stuff in, whatever you have, and then catch it while standing. So watch me. I'm sitting, throw it, catch it, okay? Standing up while catching. It's a little harder. Okay, ready? Give you about 30 seconds and go. Oh, that one might be not yet. Okay, and stop. Whatever you want to do for longer, you can always pause and then keep going with the video after. Now, that one's a little harder for me. My socks also kind of came out of a ball. So if your socks came out of a ball, you can just kind of roll them back into one. Now, this time, you're going to throw it. You're going to spin in a circle and then catch it. So watch me. Throw, spin in a circle, and catch it. I did not catch it, but that's what you should try to do. So, it's a little harder. Try your best. Throw it. Catch it. Okay, got that time. Throw it. Try again. Throw it. Oh, did not get that. Throw it. And catch it. Throw it. And catch it. Okay, that was a little hard, but still very fun. Next one, okay? You are gonna put it on your head. You are going to lean forward and try to catch it, okay? So on your head, lean forward and catch it. Ready? And go. If you make a mistake, that's okay. Try again. We are all learning together. And stop. So now, going a little harder. Okay, this time, you're gonna try to catch it from behind. So your hands go around the back. It's not like this, no, no, no. Your hands go around the back. So it's on your head, you tilt back, and you catch it, okay? So again, it's on your head, tilt back, and catch it, okay? Ready? And try your head, tilt back, catch it. Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. Okay, and stop. Okay, so. You were able to catch it? Let me know in the comments. That one's a little hard. Okay, moving on. Now we're gonna move on to a body part challenge. So you're gonna throw it, you're gonna touch your head, and then catch it. If you can do that, you move on to head, shoulders, then catch it. If you can do that, you move on to head, shoulders, stomach, then catch it. If you can do that, you move on to head, shoulders, stomach, knees, catch it. Okay, and then if you have more time, you can always challenge and add other body parts, but I think this should be pretty hard. I don't know if we'll have time or if I'll be even be able to get to all the way to four. So try it. Remember, first one, head, catch. Then head, shoulders, catch. Head, shoulders, stomach, catch. Head, shoulders, stomach, knees. And try it. Head, catch. Head, shoulders. Head, shoulders, stomach, catch. Head, shoulders, stomach. Head, shoulders, stomach. Head, shoulders, stomach. The knee, okay, the knee is pretty hard. Head, shoulders, stomach, knees. Okay, and stop. So remember, if you want to do this for longer, you can pause the video and keep trying. I got to level 3. I was not able to touch my knees and still catch it. Next one, okay, is a clap challenge. Okay, so you throw it, clap once, catch it. Then clap twice, two, catch it. Then clap three times, one, two, three, catch it. Then clap four times, one, two, three, four. And every time you do it, you just go on to the next number. Okay, so try that one. Okay, and stop. Now, hopefully you enjoyed those challenges. Remember, you can always go back, do this portion of the video. Also, you can try to think of your own creative growing challenges, okay? There's a lot of crazy things you can do with growing and catching, okay? Try to be creative, maybe outside this video, think of some other things you could do, okay? Could you do this maybe? Under a leg? Could you do a jumping jack and catch it? Could you have it on your foot? Throw it on your foot, throw it, catch it. Okay, maybe on your shoulder and then catch it. Lots of different things you can do. Be creative if you want to do it outside of this video. But hopefully you enjoyed those throwing challenges. Okay, hopefully you enjoyed our Tabata warm-up, our stretching, and our throwing and catching activities. Now we are going to move into our closing cheer. We are going to end our virtual PE class together with a cheer of a rooster shell, which I learned when I was in 7th grade, so I thought it would be really fun to do it together. So how it works is I'm going to say a body part movement action that you're going to do, like for example, thumbs up, and then you're going to repeat it, and for this activity I will also repeat it, and then we all together sing a rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. Okay? And then we're gonna add a different body part. So to start, ready? And thumbs up, thumbs up. And a rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. Okay, thumbs up, thumbs up. Wrists together, wrists together. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. Next one. Thumbs up, wrists together, elbows in, then a rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. Thumbs up, wrists together, together, elbows in, then knees a knocking, a knocking. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. Thumbs up, wrists together, elbows in, knees a knocking, toes a touching, toes down. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. A rooster shell, a rooster shell, a rooster shell shell. Thumbs up, wrists together, elbows in, knees a knocking, toes a touching, toes a touching, butt out, and a rooster shot, a rooster shot, a rooster shot, shot. A rooster shot. Thumbs up, thumbs up. Wrists together. Elbows in. Knees a knocking. Toes a touching. Butt out, tongue out. Okay, hopefully you enjoyed that fun little cheer. You can always do it again, and you can always add different body parts to make it a little more silly. Thank you for joining. Hopefully you feel like you got strong today, you got your heart beating fast, and you moved your body. Remember, it's really important that you're being active every day, so feel free to do this video again, do last week's video, do the week before last week's video, but make sure that you're keeping your body healthy and strong. Give yourself one more round of applause for all your hard work today, and I will see you next week.